Isaac and his mother lived alone in a small house on a hill.
Yeah. No, can't reload. It's fine. I didn't set it up beforehand, I'm just not gonna bother now. We should do some tainted stuff. I've done hardly anything. Oh. You know what? I'm gonna do an Eden Room. We're gonna actually accomplish an Eden Room properly. So let's go for it. Oh, there we go. I have a prayer card and... What the frickin' hell is this? What the fuck is that? It better actually do damage. Holy hell. Thanks, Jade, for the hydrate. You know what? I'm gonna put the cam on. Give me a second. It takes me a sec. What? Gosh. Come on. Here we go. Up. Like magic. Hello. It's a very scared looking cat, that Jade. I have no idea what this is. I'm just kind of throwing babies. Love it. I mean, they're pretty good. I'm not gonna lie. I have no idea what the item is though. Popping babies. Look how easy it is, Jade. You're in for a really easy time. He's popped out about 20 already. Yeah. Pop out, yeah? Can you grab that for me? Nope. I'm now throwing babies into fires. This is amazing. This is a really good weapon. Don't know though, but it's so good. Yeah, okay. I'll take Locust. Could have been. Oh no. Explosive babies! Oh, they don't explode on contact with them. I guess they don't make contact with them. No. That'll be a nightmare. The hit. Oh, they home in like crazy. Yeah. No, okay. Right on this side. Son of a bitch! It's not there anyway. I'm about here. No. This one up here? Can afford to check everywhere. Money! Oh, good. Bang! Okay, come on, explosive babies. Explosive babies. Fool. Yes, it's all good. This is brilliant. I don't know what the weapon is, but it's so good. La da da, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Perfect. Butter bean. Wait, what? Oh, come on, please. It's not going to change into it, is it? Didn't perceive this game being so dark. I didn't actually hydrate, did I? I turned the camera on, I never actually had a drink here. Mummy. Cheapo energy drink. Yes. Oh, also, I did want. Set to default. Okay. How do I sound? How do I sound? You didn't hear me, you had your head in the freezer. Wait, if you didn't hear me then, why are you telling me how I... Okay. Yep. I sound fine. I sound better than I usually do. I noticed I watched something back and I was like really muffled. What the? I didn't go in the shop. Shop. Did you happen to see that my babies explode? Curse of Darkness, you're working as intended. I'm perfectly clear about this, I haven't got a mod on to disable Curse of Darkness. It just doesn't work. I have two mods on. External item descriptions. It's weird. What's weird? Yay! Please kill, please kill, please kill, please kill, please kill. Oh, explosive babies? Oh, what? I don't have range so high. You fucking... Are you... Applies to my eyes. Hey, dude. It's time to get fucked. So I need to destroy you. Oh, come on. You're concerned about me. Oh no. Why? This. No! Super, super secret. Here. Lovely. Yes, health. Let's go. Exploding babies. It's like a grey chest, that's not worth it, is it really? Dude, I think my homing is better. Yeah. Ah, fucking better than what we had. Oh! Why has it gotta be fucking ash pit, by the way? Pills.
Pretty.
That's nice.
Shot speed down.
I'm okay with that. I need to socialize. I'm losing the plot. Why? Thank you. Yeah. I'm okay with that too. Do I want that? My damage is pretty good. I didn't touch them. But what's the point though? That was like a puzzle-ish room. Absolutely no point to it. Burp. Burping me a range down pill. No, thank you. Speed up range then. Okay. No. No. Oh, hey guys. I don't need your bombs. Range up though. Nothing, that was crap. Nope. Could be. Nope. It's the only room it could be in, right? Unless it's off the item room. I'm not even gonna bother. Let's just go. Angrily popping out babies. Angrily popping out angry babies. At that. You know. It's not Ginge. Okay. Pop me another one out. What's this? Little chubby! I need a faster tier, right? Goopy's eye. I like it. Boop! Troll bomb! I fucking love that home, and that is too good. Oh, come on. We could do better than this. Oh, two coins have been fucking broke. Alright. One fell. Oh, Squizzy. I do wish you would have taken the fucking red hearts first. Actually, I can open these for free, can't I? Yep. No issues. Hot bombs. I wonder if that applies to my current situation. I hope so. Goopy's tail. Candle seems a bit redundant. Bloody hell. Kaboom. No. Yeah, like, fast moving boss, and I have homing explosion. Let's keep going. Oh. I'm not out of fuck this up somehow. Shot speed, what's this? Am I a wizard? Oh, it really matters. I'm about firing out my eyes. A battery. I can get behind that. I need a key. You're dead. There we go. How's my ears? My ears are fine. Ow! Right. Come along now, let's kill this box. Polaroid. What have we got? Eve's mascara. Oh, damn. I'm leaving. Let's go. And baby's getting big. Son. Hey guys.
Son.
What? This is an awful, awful room. What the fuck? Oh my god. Yep. Taking the mascara might actually kill me. Everything is so slow. Fuck me, that's taking so much concentration. I said it before and I'll say it again, there's only just me getting someone to spend all this money. Please, a beggar, anything, you know? Judgment card. There's 4 coins in that gold chest.
lovers.
Lovers is a good item right now. Thank you. Words. Hey, thanks for the follow, Leah1399. Hello, how are you? This is so slow. So freaking slow. I'm alright, thanks. How are you? Shouldn't do this. Nope. There's a key in that one. Okay. Nope. Why usables? Yes. This is the Binding of Isaac. And for whatever reason, I don't know what item it is, I started firing babies. I don't know. This is a bad idea, though. Fighting this thing, very bad idea. It is a roguelike, this game. So I die now, and well, I mean, I've got one revive, but kind of have to start back over again. Here we go. Alright. He's doing quite a lot of damage to him, considering his push. Did I have my salad? Of course I had my salad. It was great. That's right. I forgot about this. Ah, but I'll get hurt if I do it. I can't get that close to him. I want to see this item with tech. Get my demo console enabled. Oh, kind of do want to do that, but no. You know what? I just want to know. Does it work? It does. Oh, I blow up. I fucking blow up every time. Come out, push, please. Oh. Do-do-do-do-do. Cool game? I agree. Annoying and very hard game. Yes, I also agree. Please. If I just stand still, I'll be fine. If I just move really quickly, I'll be fine. I'm gonna die. Those always move slightly slower than the player. Please, just die, hush. No, not all this at the same time. I'm fine. Yeah, I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm just a different character now. That's all. Well, this is work on getting some health. Inside that chest is a chest. Good. We'll go right. Shouldn't have gone right. That was dumb. Do I stream daily? I do, yes. Except for Sundays. Lazarus's rags is perfect. Oh yes. Yeah, I stream every day, Monday to Friday, 6 till 12. And then on Saturday I stream 10 till 4-ish. And that's UK time. The fucking homing tears, I swear to God. I don't want tears down, do I?
The stars.
Maybe I do want tears down, I mean, depending on how my kids are behaving. Well, no, we have a deal now, is that I'm having the kids most days, like both of them. So manage them at night times. The chest in the chest. Oh, there's the chest with the... I need the health. Fuck it. Oh my god, that just ruined my own freaking explosion, baby. Do I do my channel art myself? Yes and no. I don't do much. My wife also does it, so. Okay. I don't have any fucking keys. Like a super dangerous room that otherwise shouldn't be. Because, like, oh my god. Because every one of these spiders can trigger a fucking explosion. I do kind of love just how jank my artwork is. Yes, please. Oh god. At present, not something I'm worried about. Oh, tell you what, mate. Half fucking heart. I'm dead. I die in this room. It's too small and it's got a mega fight. Kills heal, eh? Yet to have that happen. Yeah, sure, why not? Steam so fucking useless, there are no shops. You have my toy set. It's probably easy to find me, just primal thunder. I don't actually have a link to that. Oh wait, yeah, I do. It's in my Discord, Twitch app, about... You know, sometimes words? Fucking completely impossible. Sure. That'll help. The ends are closed. I will try and sort that in a moment. Yes. For now, if you have Discord, fastest way. Good god, this is a dangerous freaking run. Kinda wanna. Not gonna lie. Just completely re-roll my whole build. There we go. Thank you. Oh, no, 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 Cage, I don't like you. I will get hit by every single one of your attacks, my friend. I'm gonna save that D4 until after I... until after I beat Blue Baby, I don't know. This could be a mistake, or it could be really, really good. That's Cursed Eye. That's why we don't like Cursed Eye. Thank you. I'm gonna die if I try and fight Blue Baby, aren't I? I wanted to be able to re-roll it again. Come on, Super Secrets. No, that's this room. Could be off this side. Be down here. Oh, I have no idea. Let's just go and die. Outside the room. Yeah, I'm fucked. I said I was going to fuck it up somehow. That's exactly what happened. Yeah, fuck it, why not? Let's start with Pyromaniac and this amazing thing. Ah, fuck it, we're going to do another one. Mini-wush! I have really bad damage left. At least telefragging is an option here. Gotcha. Okay. No! Uh-huh, I only got mini mush, okay. Having some fun here. I'm immune to explosions as well. That's so good. Right, I mean, that's kind of useless, but okay. Turns out the fastest way for me to kill things right now is this. Okay. You should be able to mess me without sending friends with us, I think. Yeah. Okay. No, this is my build. No, two other worlds. One. Okay. Oh, good stuff. Guppy's eye. But yeah. I'm a key back. Sorry, Ragman. You don't get to have friends in this battle. Yeah. Yes. Okay, Matteo, right. What you got for me? Oh, you have a dead cat. Immediate trigger of empty vessel. This is amazing. Yeah, we're just going to do normal floors. We're going to try and do this a little bit quicker because obviously it's already been an hour. But I'm just having fun, you know? Do You know, we have flight, and that just makes everything so much better. Oh, there's a soul high in this one. And also, we're no two-thirds guppy. Even better. Oh yeah, Jade, I don't know if you're still here, but this game features cats. Hey, you hit me. Oh, I don't want to speak down right now, do I? It is what it is, I suppose. My damage still absolutely sucks. That was perfect. Ah! Don't lick me. Come on. Need damage ups really badly, like. No, this is too. Grand. Wonderful. Okay. Dark one. I think. Could be adversary, I'm not entirely sure. I have a shield now, dude. Dude. Yeah, have a shield now. I haven't been to an item room. Oh, that's not good. And so is that. That's not good either. No, we don't want it. Okay. Leave. Now then. It could be here. But it's not. It could also be here. Hoppity down we go. Right. Ah, frig. Not a super big deal because I do have my teleporting friend, but. Yeah, can I get rid of this heart, please? Perfect. Actually? No. I have no idea what the time frame is for getting a shield out of that anymore. Yep. Do like, you know, this teleport thing. I would also like having damage, but, you know, that ain't gonna happen. Oh god, I have placenta. I gotta keep going back and losing that heart. Right. You got a pill. It's fucking awful. Need me to do that. Cards. It could spawn a thingy soul heart. It spawned Empress. Sure. I'm happy to do this every time. What's this?
Pretty fly.
I can't be mad about that. Thank you. Hiya, Jackie. Oh, fucking. Okay, now I can't go and sacrifice the heart. I'm putting 5 range up and tier 5 up. Dude! You're my best friend! I'm doing okay, Jackie. I'm doing okay. How are you and your kids doing? Frickin'. Stain, I've never liked you. Shows I have Eve damage. Very good. Oliver's been to a friend's house since finishes. He pawned him off somewhere else for a bit. I love it. Do I have like 2 black hearts? He almost quiet and Eric wasn't crying for once. Wow. Astonishing. Oliver wasn't even fucking there! Oh wait, I mean, I actually have damage there, don't I? A little bit of damage anyway. I really want to play the Resident Evil remakes, but I also want to keep them fresh for October. I know if I play them now, they ain't gonna be fresh in October. Bad enough I've already played them once. And I'm just hoping I'll be rusty enough by then. I don't think my tears are ever going to do this much damage, are they? With this degree of safety, either. There's one solar black heart into one red heart container. That's not good for me right now. If I had Guppy's paws, that'd be amazing. That wasn't clever, was it? You say it's being safe? The fool. Why does empty vessel not come with spectral tears? If it fucks with his pathing. Where is my item room? Oh, motherfucker. I knew it went quite badly for me, didn't it? To be fair, I think we're getting rid of the kids this weekend. So, you know, we can actually do something for in celebration of Alex's birthday. I think I'm on one black heart, but eight lives. Damn, I was on half a black heart. Oh, come on, I need some more damage so badly. Yeah, I'll take a look at it once I'm done on stream. Where the fuck is my... There he is. These three? Not worth. Is it seriously all the way up here? Oh. Oh. Ah. Sure. Let's go. No. Telefragging and fucking out. Good. That was stupid. Okay. Let's do it. Let's just spam this until it gives me a pretty flies. Yeah. Gambling. And the gambling paid off. Ooh. That's right, if I just stand around for a bit, I'll get full health again. I completely forgot I had placenta. Banging, smashing, wonderful. Let's not, shall we? Rotten baby, can you deal with these? Whatever.
Health up.
Hi, Sci-Fly. Kind of tempted by Box of Friends. Not gonna lie. Guys, you both blue. Nice. Ah, bollocks. I'm used to flying, see? I have pyro freaking maniac. Thank you for dying. Fuck it, let's come fight Mother. Isaac. La 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 la. Isaac. It sucks that she's not stopped down, she's not explosion down anymore. All right. It's all good. It's all fine. Okay. Hi. Kids, can I turn his Xbox on for you? I mean, pretty sure he knows how to turn an Xbox on himself, but you know. That's not a good thing, is it? Bloody hell. La 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 la. Okay, you came out of nowhere. Oh, of course, I get double the sci-fi. Amazing. Curse of the Lost. Come on, die. Temperance, second the piss. I need hearts. Take all the money if you want it.
Telepill.
Well, that's unfortunate. I don't like this. Thank you. Kill it. On this one as well. Oh, never mind, not one. Throw a lot of money at this one instead. Give me my heart. $2 one run. Another fucking map. Amnesia. Ha! Already had it. Oh, come on. We're full clearing on Curse of the Lost here. Oh my god, I'm gonna fuck it. Nah, too close. Keep running into it. This is impossible. Okay, Sci-Fly, do your thing. Sci-Fly, do your thing. We win. Alright. This is not a friendly room and I'm probably gonna die in it. Hi, Glenny. You, me, and these guys. Two hearts. Yeah, we're done now. Two deaths, but you know, we've been doing this for an hour and 40 minutes.